From Robert to Nathan Pitt for a 40-yard touchdown.